Hello Church, I'm Clement, and I have been serving in the Service Corps ministry for approximately 10 years for now. To be honest, I did not really have a clear direction on where I wanted to serve. It was really purely by chance that I ended up in the Service Corps ministry. It all started when the leader decided to reach out to me and ask if I'm keen to help out in the church. In my early years, I had a very wrong perspective of how serving is like, whereby I view serving as a mandatory thing, or some people even call it a checklist where you need to fulfill in order to be recognized as a member of the church. However, over the years, what I've understood and learned is to see the beauty of having many people from all walks of life coming to build the house of God together. So there's one scripture that I wanted to share. It's in 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 12, where it says that just as a body, it has many parts, but in many parts, it forms one body, just as it is in Christ. So what it really taught me is that really looking at the different people from all various walks of life coming together to serve God in one purpose. So in the service coordinator ministry, you get to witness how a Sunday service is being run. And you will also get to see how it really takes a community to run a service. You will get to work with various people from multiple ministries. And you will also learn to understand the flow of a Sunday service. And lastly, one of the things that you will need to do is to be able to make decisions when things are not going according to plan. Ultimately, the job of the service coordinator is to safeguard the space so that the congregation is able to focus on the service and worship God. So join me and be a part of Team City. Let's build this city together.